Oh, apology from Zverev. Nothing Edmund could do. Just. Oh, he's got him. Second time around, almost the first time, but Federer was ready. He was alert. And that's a fantastic start to the game.
Oh my word! What a winner! After such a rally as that, how many times did the ball hit the net cord? But the finishing shot, absolutely pure and brilliant.
Incredible. It's gone over and it's landed plumb on the line and not bounced.
It's unbelievable. What is it?
I think it was right onto the line.
Yeah.
Oh! Can you believe it? Thank you very much, says Roger.
That.
On night number one, one of the shots of the tournament.
I mean, this wasn't going anywhere near the course.
No!
I can't believe he wasn't more aggressive with this shot initially.
First game.
I mean, that's missing by 2 meters. A little bit of help with the single stick.
It's unbelievable.
Oh, come on. He's riding his luck there.
What a shame for Shapovalov, and the let cord, oh my goodness me.
Fabulous way to end it. It was nigh on impossible for Nishikori to get that back. A difficult day for him, a wonderful day for Karen Khachanov for Russia. And he's through to the quarterfinal here in Halle.
had to drop. And drop over.
Kyrgios was due.
But no luck whatsoever with regards to the performance from Christian Garrett.
Oh, would you believe it? To miss it and a dead net court, and still it gets a cheer.
Incredible stuff. How is he still in this final?
Josh.
Great exchange at the net. It was all happening. Let cords, volleys, drop shots. Del Potro showing there's nothing wrong with his reflexes.
Well, look at that. Not only had to try and get to the ball, but make sure he didn't touch the net.
A miracle coming.
Oh, very fortunate. It was TFO who was in control of that point.
Yes, it's just one of those nights when everything's working.
Not much he could do about that, Zverev. That is my-
Oh, big slice of luck.
For you know, there's so much pressure on these young guys in this sort of an event. I think it's quite refreshing. First time, there we go, first. We've had the net cord and then they've played on. Shapovalov nearly made it.
Top of the tape.